Kazinga Channel is a stretch of water joining Lakes Edward and George and is a major tourist attraction in Uganda because of the diverse wildlife around it. However, over the past years, the weed, initially appearing in small portions, has multiplied, forming large patches that float along the banks of the channel. The weed is becoming a problem in the Kazinga Channel, which connects the two lakes within the Queen Elizabeth National Park and Conservation Area. Fishermen at Katunguru Landing Site in Kasese and Rubirizi districts are worried that their only source of income has been tampered with, hence threatening their livelihoods. This water weed has disrupted us a lot, mainly destroying our nets but also relocating us from our initial landing sites. Because currently we are operating in the national park premises where our lives are in danger because we live in fear of the wild animals.
Once
it destroys our fishing nets, we just count losses because each net costs us around 300,000 shillings and we aren't compensated for these losses. Leaders of the fishing communities in Kasese and Rubirizi districts explain that the water weed has become too invasive. Currently, fishermen have embarked on creating temporary landing sites in the national park, and we are worried of registering disastrous cases where animals have endangered them. The water weed has exposed the fishing communities to a number of challenges in the past, but we are now more concerned because it has become more aggressive, yet fishing is our only source of income. Sergeant Moses Kambeho, the Fisheries Protection Unit in charge of Kazinga Channel and Lake George, says the invasive weed has hindered their day-to-day activities of protecting the lakes. The Kazinga Channel is a crucial breeding ground for fish in Lakes Edward and George, providing a livelihood for 11 fishing communities within the Queen Elizabeth National Park. Moreover, the channel is home to hippos, crocodiles, birds and elephants, serving a significant attraction for tourists who enjoy boat cruises while observing these animals. Reports compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.